Okay.
Chicken's been in there, I don't know, like an hour maybe? I kind of lost count.
So, let's have a look at what we got. Oh shit, that's fucking hot.
Hey, that rhymed. I should do rap.
Sweet.
Right, so, now let's get you in closer. In fact, I got a light on that. Sweet. Right. Tripod adjusting. There we go. I should have made a noise when I did that. Right. So, I'm going to take this. And I'm going to put the juices in there. And then put it back in the oven. Yes, that was hot. So let's double on the tea cloth, which is wet, which is a good thing.
Oh yeah,
get in
there.
Ah,
shit, she moved.
That's parkour chicken though, it's to be expected. You just can't cage a parkour chicken. That was close. Right, need something else to hold this with.
Right.
It's probably better than that.
So this goes back in the oven.
Our gravy there. See these? Remember bits of ingredient-y stuff? I'll put a bit of water on these and get them going again. This one. Don't want to waste anything. So, what the hell is that? Oh, that's one of those jelly things, look. Still not entirely sure what this is. Never mind. I'm not going to waste any more thought on jelly things. These are the jelly things. Do you know what? I'm going to put both of these because, you know, whatever. We still haven't really found a good way to get them out of the little pot they're in. Come on. How are we doing? Sorry, I just have to check the camera. Just not great at staying on the damn thing. There's probably a way to do it. That tastes more like beef stock, actually. Oh no, talking about beef stock. Put some oxen up here. Oops. Hey, I just dropped some more. Where's the oxo? Oxo! Beef stock. How should we be? It's all going to end up in the same place. What do you want for now? Okay, over here. Already done, because this is how prepared and stuff I am. Bit of garlic. Chestnut mushrooms. That's obviously red onion. This bit here. That's radish. This orange one, come on. It's obviously tomato. Oh, tomato. Never mind, we'll do tomorrow after. Right, all this is going in. Right, we're going to tune you around first. So go in here. Get in there! A little chili. Do you know what? Since it's all going in, it really doesn't matter too much. Just chop it up in there. Doesn't have to be anything special. Yes, it's all getting mashed up anyway. I'll probably throw this in there now. That was, if I remember, that was the stuff we injected into parkour chicken. Was it chicken parkour? That sounds pretentious. Parkour chicken, alright? Don't ever be asking for chicken parkour, you'll sound like a complete spanner. Do you know what, I might just squeeze a bit of this over one of these chickens. Which one? Parkour chicken, you think? Of course. Right, hang on. Oh, we got the bacon on parkour chicken, so we got to get this shit out anyway. Let's turn the light off. Oh, that'll make a difference. Kind of drizzle it all over. Little lemon. And we'll get that bacon. I want that. Is that bacon? No, it was... There's enough piece. Alright. So let's come back here. There we go. Oh. It's got that what would you call it? I don't know. It's like the stabilization thing. It's the lens is on like a gimbal in there. So when I move it, after I move it, the lens keeps moving. And when I move it first, the lens doesn't move at first, and then it catches up, and then I stop moving, it still moves. It's kind of clever. If you like that sort of thing. So, don't want to really overdo it with a lemon. But, paid for a lemon. Might as well use a lemon. I was saying that. Save a piece for like, I don't know, going in alcohol. I could probably put the whole lemon in, I don't know, there's probably wax on the outside. Oh yeah, we had the bacon. Bacon! Chop, chop, chop. This knife is slippery. It doesn't matter a great deal. Oh, and I gotta chop some bits off one of the, off those chickens. Because I want to. Yeah. Right, let's save that piece of lemon because it's still whole. Gravy. Yeah, all good. We put coffee. There's probably already coffee in it. I don't know why I put coffee in it. I don't know why I do half the shit I do when I make food. Right, let's take this back out. And, oh. Alright, don't worry about dropping stuff. So, oh, there's the onion out of there. I'll chop that up after I can go in. And the stuffing stuff. Right, let's chop the arms off. I was going to get pliers to break the bones, wasn't I? I'll do that. Come on. It's kind of hard to do this without making everything go flying. I'm trying to find where the shoulder is. Did I call these arms again? I did, didn't I? They're not arms, people, alright? Do you know what, I could probably just grab it and dislocate the shoulder. Ow. He's fighting back. Oh wow. I just licked my fingers, it tastes really good. Are you even allowed to say that about shit being cooked? It's kind of vain. Right, so, yeah. Chickens, back in the oven. Chill that down. Right, pliers. Oh, screw it. Let's see what we can do with a knife. We might be able to just break the bones. Or mash it. Because the bone's going in there, man. Chicken ain't gonna need them anymore. Yeah, I'll put them in for now, and maybe we'll find some pliers by part two. Part four? I don't know. Alright. Get the meat off of here as well. It's all going in the gravy. Actually, you know what, that chicken probably isn't that far off being cooked. Oh, I hate that sound. How much of this crap is on camera? Very little. Don't worry. You know what I'm doing. I'm cutting up bits of chicken. I would stop the tape, but then I don't want this to be one of those videos where you're just stopping and starting the tape all the time, because then I've got to go and find bits and edit bits and cut bits and move bits. I just want to copy it on the computer and convert it for YouTube and upload it. Sweet. Hey. I could tell a joke or something to entertain you while I do this. Wouldn't know me. Probably get demonetized as well for bad taste. Or if your jokes aren't funny enough, they demonetize you for that. Do you know what? Not many of my videos have been demonetized. Which is quite surprising because, you know, the US being so Christian, I'd have thought that the Ouija board videos in particular would come under the controversial material category, but one of them was demonetized, but I appealed it and it was remonetized. What an apocalypse. Say that, I never check. I never go on YouTube. Should put another beef stock in there? Go on, let's do it. Since we're looking. I should have pulled the stuff out of that chicken, shouldn't I? The stuffing. I'll do that too. Let's go in the gravy, because it's not going to be much use as stuffing. I'm not a stuffing person. Sorry if that offends you guys. Some of you maybe. Some of you are all about the stuffing, but for me, vegetables are ingredients and they can add flavor and texture and even vitamins, I suppose. But they're not food. They're just not food. It's like saying salt and pepper are food. Let's get the crap out of these birds. Because they're either going to dry out or they're not. I really don't think putting stuffing inside the bird will make the blindest bit of difference to whether the meat gets all dry and shit or not. We'll get it out with this thing, which I'm sure has a name. Alright. This is kind of disgusting, but hey. This is how assisted childbirth is done. They get one of these and they just do that. Oh yeah, just put everything off their Christmas dinner. Sorry guys. What I might do is put these chickens in a clean pan, so they're not sitting in this juice, because I want to eat the meat that's on the other side as well, you know? Oh, I could go with it for now. And I don't want it to be soggy. But I'll have to heat this other pan up first. So, I'll put the chickens back in there. In the oven, that is. As you can see, I'll put a pan in there with them to heat up. Sweet. Take this, which is really hot. Maybe give it a chop. Right. Smells nice, but the texture of a cooked onion, it's like We're basically chopping slugs right here. It just doesn't want to stay under the knife. It wants to shoot out to the side. But it just adds flavor and shit. Makes your house smell like you know what you're doing. There was something else. Oh, there was that piece of onion too. That was also cooked. I might as well throw it in there. I guess at this point, the onion tastes not so much like it. I don't want this whole gravy thing tasting entirely like onion. It tastes a little too much like onion for my liking. Oh no, no, that's okay. That's not going to ruin my gravy. Stay still. Oh, screw you. Get in there. Never mind. Come on. Don't worry about the bits you drop on the floor. Just pick them up and put them back in. That's getting a bit too thick now, so I'm going to do beef stock is going in. I'm not going to put the beef stock in the water till the water's hot, otherwise it just floats, doesn't get all mixed in there. You end up with just beef stock floating on, water. That's the word for it, water. Alright, I can't be bothered to wait for this, so what I'm going to do is take that out. Hey, that's already quite hot, that's not bad. I'm going to put these chickens out. Oh Christ, that's not really hot. Here we go. This, anything left in there, goes in there. That goes somewhere it can't break the hands anymore. These go in the oven. Right, I really need to stop opening that oven all the time. I'm going to turn it up for a bit just to make up for lost heat. Some last minute Christmas present wrapping as well. Nobody's come to pick up the presents yet. I've got time still. I'm one of those last minute wrappers, I'm afraid. Some more. Do you know what? I'm getting really aware that this is going to be a long video. So I'm just going to throw the beef stock in it early. You guys can use your imaginations for the rest, and we'll come back when it's time to finish up. Because I got other stuff to do. I should be like sitting down with a beer watching the Karate Kid or something. The original. Every Christmas. Oh, Raiders of the Lost Ark. You've got to watch that. Christmas movies. Gremlins. Ghostbusters. What else is a Christmas movie? They don't have to be about Christmas, obviously. Raiders of the Lost Ark, isn't it? I don't know what makes it. Jurassic Park became a Christmas movie. Titanic's become one, unfortunately, but I don't watch it. Not for me, it's not a Christmas movie. Alright, yeah, do you know what, that's kind of dumb, let's just do that. Yeah. Alright, so, gravy is simmering away slowly, chickens are ovening away, at kind of like the average chicken ovening speed, and we'll see you, well, see you when it's time to finish. Man, I'm making a mess here. I had a lot of mess to clean up. I'm cleaning shit on an empty stomach.